अब अपनी टेक्स्ट बुक का क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 हम करेंगे. वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इसमें तीन क्वेश्चन गिवन है. द क्वेश्चन इज सो सिंपल. द क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू चेक इट ओनली, दिस फर्स्ट पॉलीनोमियल इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ द सेकंड पॉलीनोमियल और नॉट, बाय डिवाइडिंग दिस पॉलीनोमियल बाय फर्स्ट पॉलीनोमियल. ओके, क्वेश्चन समझ में आया बच्चों? द फर्स्ट पॉलीनोमियल दैट वी हैव टू चेक इट, it's a factor of this polynomial or not. How? By dividing. Dividing this polynomial by this polynomial. It's a higher degree. It's a lower degree. So obviously, this can be factor of this one. Okay? This one not. Okay? The smaller degree polynomial, that may be a factor of the higher degree polynomial. Maybe not. That we will check it. Okay? So the polynomial 2 t to the power 4 plus 3 t to the power 3 minus 2 t square minus 9 t minus 12, and that I will divide by the t square. See here, that t term is missing, so I will write down here 0 t and minus 3. It's a simple example like that. Suppose I want to check it just like 23, otherwise I will take the 24. I want to check by the long division. 3 is a factor of this 24 or not. So simply I have to do the division. 24, I will divide it by 3. So 3, 8s are what? 24. The remainder is 0. So we can say 3 is a factor of your dividend. Obviously quotient is also factor. Okay? But as per our question, we have to check it. We have to check it, the first polynomial is a factor of the second polynomial or not. Okay? So second polynomial we have to take it as a dividend, and this one I have to check it as a factor or not. So this one I have to take it as a divisor. And higher degree obviously we can take it as a dividend, and the lower degree always we have to take it as a divisor. Okay? Let's do the calculation. The same way long division we will perform. And if I get the remainder 0, so that means divisor is a factor, otherwise not. Okay, now the first term of quotient, how we can get it? The first term of the dividend, 2t to the power 4, it should be divided by the first term of the divisor, that is t to the power 2. From the 4, the 2 will be subtracted, so 2t to the power 2 left. And now 2t to the power 2, that's our first term of the quotient. And this 2 should be multiplied right down here. So make the product, t square plus 0t minus 3. So 2t to the power 4, 2 power 2 multiply. Okay, then plus 0 multiplied to 0, t square multiplied with t, it's a t cube. Then plus minus minus 2 3s are 6 and t square. 6 t square. We write down this all the three terms here. 2 t the power 4 plus 0 t the power 3 and minus 6 t the power 2. And it should be subtracted. So plus becomes minus, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. It both should be subtracted. This one is positive, this one is negative. Here it's a like terms. And it's, this term is 0, so I will write down only 3t cube. Here, both are like terms, but this one positive and this one negative. So it should be subtracted. So from the 6t square, I subtract the 2t square. So what left? 4t square. And sign of the greater term. Who is greater? 6t the power 2. So sign is positive. Understood? Now we have to carry minus 9t here. For the further division. Now, second term of the quotient. How we can write down? First term of the dividend. It should be divided by the first term of the divisor. So, 3 from the t. 3 power, 2 power will be subtracted. So, only 1 power is left. Okay? So, we have to write down our second term of the quotient, that is a 3t. and 3t multiplied with divisor, we have to write down here. So 3t, and my divisor is t square plus 0t minus 3. Okay, so now this both are positive, and 3t multiplied t square, so 3t cube plus 3t multiplied with t and t square, and 3 multiplied 0, that is the 0t square. And plus minus, this one positive, this one is negative, so plus minus minus, 3 threes are 9t. Understood, bachcho? Okay, so we will write down this both the product, 3t cube plus 0t square minus 9t here. Okay, this plus becomes minus, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. This one cancel out, it's a 4t square, because this term is 0. Here minus and plus again cancel out, nothing left, but we have the further one term, so we have to write down this term as a coefficient 0, so 0t, and plus or minus anything you can write down here. Then minus 12 should be carry here. Now third term, of quotient. For that, the first term of the dividend, 4t square, that should be divided by the first term of the divisor, that is the t square. So t square cut ho jayega bachcho. So how much left? 4. So my third term of the quotient, that is the 4. And 4 multiply here, directly you can do this, 4t square. 4 multiply with 0t plus 0t. Okay? 4 multiplied with minus 3, minus 12. And now you can see here, plus becomes minus, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. This one cancel out, this one also cancel out, this one also cancel out. So overall answer is what? 0. Okay? So here the remainder, that means R of x, so t square minus 3 is a factor of second polynomial. What the second polynomial? 2t the power 4 plus 3t the power 3 minus 2t square minus 9t minus 12. Okay, bachcho? Same way we have the two questions further. Right, that you can do the calculation by yourself. Right, it's simple long division. Perform the first polynomial, that you have to take it as a divisor, and second as a dividend, and make the division. Okay, if your remainder is 0, that means your divisor, that is a factor of your dividend. If you didn't get the 0, so your divisor is not a factor of your dividend. And one more point, your when you get the remainder 0, so your divisor as well as quotient both will be factor of your dividend. Okay? Okay, bichu. Hum apni textbook ka exercise 2.3, question number 2 ka second question again hum discuss karne ja rahe hain. So, we have to check this polynomial is a factor of this polynomial or not. So, simply, we have to perform the long division. So, this polynomial 3x the power 4 plus 5x cube minus 7x square plus 2x plus 2. We will divide this polynomial by first polynomial, x square plus 3x plus 1. Okay. If we get the remainder 0, that means this polynomial is a factor of this polynomial. Let's do the long division. So, now first term of the quotient. For that, first term of quotient. How we can get it? First term of the dividend, that we will divide by the first term of the divisor. So what happened? 3 from the 4, 2 power subtracted, so 2 power left. So first term of the quotient, that is the 3x square. Now 3x square multiply with all these terms. So 3x square, that multiply with our divisor, x square plus 3x plus 1. So what happened? It's a 3x square multiply x square, 3x the power 4, right? 3x square multiply with 3x, 3 threes are 9, and x square multiply x, x cube. So it's a plus 9x cube. 3 ones are 3 and x square, so plus 3x square. So the product is the 3x the power 4 plus 9x cube plus 3x square, and this one should be subtracted, so we have to change the sign. This term is positive, so minus sign, positive, so minus sign, positive, so minus sign. Plus 3x the power 4 and minus 3x the power 4, it will be cancelled out. Here 5x cube, and here it's a minus 9x cube, different sign, like terms, so it will be subtracted. So from the 9x cube I subtract the 5x cube, so how much left? 4x cube. ठीक है ना बच्चों, 9 में से 5 subtract करेंगे तो क्या रहेगा हमारे पास? 4. And sign of the greater term, greater term हमारे पास 9x cube है, जो negative है, तो यहाँ पे negative रहेगा. Now again these are the like terms, ab negative है, ab negative है, same sign है तो हम add करेंगे. तो 7 and 3 x square मिलके क्या होगा? 10x square. And negative number से तो addition क्या रहेगी? Negative. Now we will carry what? Plus 2x here. Okay. So now second term of the question, how we can get it? Second term of quotient. So we should divide the first term of the dividend, that is the minus 4x cube, by first term of the divisor. So minus 4, from the x cube I subtract the 2 power, so it will be 1 power. Minus 4x, and minus 4x, that is our second term. And minus 4x multiplied with our divisor, that we have to write down here. Let's do the multiplication. So 4x multiply with x square plus 3x plus 1. So plus minus minus 4x multiply x square 4x cube. Plus minus minus 4 3s are 12 x square. And plus minus minus 4x. Okay bacho? So we have to write down here minus 4x cube minus 12x square and minus 4x. Minus becomes plus, minus becomes plus. Okay, these two terms, this negative, this one is positive, they will be cancelled out. These are the like terms. From the 12x square I subtract the 10x square, so how much left? 2x square plus 4x plus 2x, so it will be plus 6x, or plus 2 will be carried. Right? Now third term of the quotient, how we can calculate? So first term of the dividend, 2x square divided by the first term of the divisor, that is the x square, so how much left? 2. So plus 2 will be our third term of the quotient. Now 2 multiply with these all the terms, that we can do directly. 2 ones are 2x square, 2 threes are 6x, 2 ones are 2, right? So now plus becomes minus, plus becomes minus. They both are different, that means like terms, but different sign, like terms, different sign, like terms, different sign, subtracted all. So the remainder is 0. So this polynomial x square plus 3x plus 1, okay, is a factor of our given polynomial, that is the 3x the power 4 plus 5x cube minus 7x square plus 2x plus 2, right? If you want to write down the reason, so you can write down, because r of x remainder, that is equal to what? 0. Okay? Okay bicho. Now अब हम अपनी NCERT का exercise 2.3 question number 2 का third question perform करने जा रहे हैं. Again we have to check it here. This first polynomial, that is a factor of the second polynomial or not? So we have to divide this second polynomial by the first polynomial, because we have to check this one is a factor of this polynomial, right? So इस polynomial को वैसे भी इसकी degree ज़्यादा है, तो इसको ऐसे dividend लेना होगा. Now take a note here, x the 4 power term is missing. So we will write down it with the coefficient 0. That means ultimately this term's value is 0. Minus 4x cube plus x square plus 3x plus 1. We will divide this polynomial by x cube. See here again the x square term is missing. So we will write down that term by taking the coefficient 0. Minus 3x plus 1. Now first term of the dividend, x the power 5 divided by the first term of the divisor, that is the x cube. So we can get the x square, that is the first term of quotient. Okay, so my first term of the quotient is x square. Now it's a simple multiplication, that so that we can do directly x square multiplied with x cube, x the power 5, x square multiplied with x square, so plus 0, x the power 4, x square multiplied with minus 3x, so minus 3x cube. Then x square multiplied with 1, so that's a plus x square. Now sign change karenge, plus becomes minus, minus, this one is plus and this one is minus. This one eliminated, this one is positive negative, this one is also eliminated. Now how much here? Minus 4x cube plus 3x cube, so minus x cube. Okay, after that plus x square, minus x square, again this one cancel out, but again we have the terms, so we will write down this one as a 0x square. Okay, after that plus 3x, but you can see here, here you have the 4 terms and here you have the 3 terms, so divisibility not possible, so we have to write down the one term with the 0x. Now further ab hum term ek aage le lenge, plus 1. Okay, now let's do the division. See here, minus x cube, first term of the dividend, when I divide by the first term of the divisor, so how much left? Minus 1. So minus 1 is our third term. Okay, so minus 1 se multiply karenge to sirf sign change honge in sab ke. So minus x cube minus 0x square plus 3x and minus 1. Minus becomes plus, minus becomes plus, plus becomes minus and minus becomes plus. So this one cancel out. Okay, this one 0x square. Okay, that means 0. Plus 3x minus 3x cancel out. Okay, but plus 1 and plus 1, it becomes a plus 2. So no required to write down this one. Here 2 remainder left. That means this first polynomial, that is not a factor of our second polynomial. So we can write down x cube minus 3x plus 1 is not a factor of polynomial x the power 5 minus 4x cube plus x square plus 3x plus 1, because r of x that not equal to 0. Okay, which one?